It's just the jitters.
Right, let's go, you guys.
Coming. Maybe. We might be leaving.
Don't forget your phones.
Come here. I have a story to tell you. It's the story about going to Maui on American Airlines. Now, American Airlines, we made reservations 9 months ago. And then, literally 4 hours before we were supposed to get in a car and go, they canceled our flight. We're not going. And we said, okay. We scrambled around. We made everything right. And the next day, we were gonna go. Everything realigned. And then, they canceled our flight. Now, by this time, I was getting a little besmirched, a little angry. But they said they could get us out 2 days later after that. And I said, enough's enough. We're not flying you, American. And we booked on Delta. And then first we go to Seattle. Then from Seattle to San Francisco. And there is our plane. It was going to take us to Maui. And we're finally going to get there at 9:30 tonight. After being up since 3:30 in the morning.
Military, reserve guards, and their...
And so that is our odyssey. That is our journey. And by God, we're going to make it there. One day later than we wanted to be, but much wiser, because we're never going to fly American. Never. It's just like the Outback.
Blacklisted.
We blacklisted them. And except for the two reservations I already have on them for the rest of the year. Other than that, done with them. Done.
Dead to
Even
me.
Though Mike and Molly and Joey and Maggie and Rachel all had extra room on their flights because they canceled a bunch of other people that were supposed to be flying. American.
So, needless to say.
Bane of my existence. It was weather related. And I just say, piss on you, American.
All right, so now we start our trip.
Yep.
All right, take a sip. Cheers.
Mocha latte.
It's like I've gone to hell.
It'll be okay. Huh. Mm-hmm.
Well, it seems it could be a delay. But we don't know.
But that's okay. It's all right.
They didn't have to worry about
it's
that.
Gonna be fine. There's
a lot of traffic.
What airline did we fly here?
We flew Delta, but now we're connecting to United.
What airline did we book like months in advance?
Fucking American. But American evidently is very un-American. And they get a little smattering of rain in Dallas and it screws them up for 6 days.
Just take some time, but little by little, yeah, we'll get it right.
No, probably. Duh, it's New Year's.
Well, duh, Uncle Led, duh. From flying high to breaking falls,
learning money don't mean that you have it all. Trying to stay awake till midnight.
Bye.
Watching Austin Powers. You guys decided this. This was, don't make this like it was my idea.
I know, I'm excited. I want you to be the narrator. I want you to be the narrator. Someone's tired.
Someone's cranky.
Someone's cranky.
No.
Oh, you want me to?
Am I gonna need this jacket over there?
No.
Everyone gets a hat. Get a hat. Get your hat on. Let's get a hat. Everybody get a hat. No, it's yours.
Dag ice!
Dag ice! Yes! Many hours.
Detroit.
Give it to me. That is shitty.
Say you don't have old man hands.
You got ice. Yeah, on one knee.
You gotta get on one knee.
Yes. You got ice.
Wow, you're kind of slow.
It's bad, isn't it?
It's like drinking my own piss.
Yeah! Dad's first and last ice of 2018.
That was supposed to be for Eddie.
He got ice!
I haven't taken a lot of videos this trip.
So why not?
I just haven't. I've been enjoying our time, so you gotta make it count.
What do you got tomorrow, too? I'm eating Cheez-Its, so I'm not the best one to be filming.
Okay, Mike got Molly new expensive earrings. And what does Molly do? I'll show you.
She drops them down the drain. It was an accidental thing, Leah. It wasn't on purposeful.
Well, of course it wasn't. Where's Mike?
He's going to get a bucket. Mean girl.
See, you should always put your earrings on over the part that's not a sink.
Thank you.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I'm gonna clean it now in a nice, safe spot. I'm so happy. It never even happened.
Well, gotta be more careful with expensive jewelry.
It's not diamonds, it's just crystals. It just looks like diamonds.
What's happening with Mom?
Mom's sick. She's got FOMO.
She doesn't feel good.
Very, very sick, very sleepy today.
The year in Hawaii, Mama doesn't feel good.
You're very sick. Dreadfully sick.
Rachel's graduation dinner.
Should I pretend to be mom?
Sure.
You guys gonna get the Tristan lobster.
You guys gonna get the Tristan lobster?
You guys gonna get the Tristan lobster? You've gotta keep your tongue right behind your teeth.
Is that how mom talks?
That's just how she smiles.
You guys gonna get your Tristan lobster?
I forgot my phone.
Aloha.
Oh yeah, that's it, Mike. Oh, I forgot my phone.
Oh, where's my ding dang phone?
Ding dang.
Well, we all had a nice day together.
I don't condone this.
She's not even here to defend her.
Yeah, I don't condone any of this.
Last night of vacation. Did y'all have fun?
What's your favorite part? We'll go around. Maggie?
Probably the road to Hana was really fun. But just being here is really fun. Yeah.
Yeah.
Joey, your favorite part was Hana?
Yeah, definitely.
Joey's favorite part was almost meeting Weird Al Yankovic.
Yeah. Weird Al.
Weird Al also.
Joey, Weird Al. So you almost met Weird Al.
Almost. I made brief eye contact with him and then I chickened out.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, this trip will be known for us as the road to Weird Al.
Yes.
So I should put a Weird Al song in the video.
Al Albuquerque.
Yes, put that one in there. Yeah, that'd be a hard one.
The whole 11 minutes of the video was just that song.
Yeah.
Hate sauerkraut!
Pauly Shore, and oh yeah, three of the airplane engines burned out. We went into a tailspin and crashed into a hillside, and the plane exploded in a giant fireball, and everybody died! Except for me. You know why? Cause I have my tray table up, and my seat back in the full upright position. Have my tray table up. Burning wreckage. I crawled on my hands and knees for 3 full days, dragging along my big leather suitcase and my Garmin bag and my tenor saxophone and my 12-pound bowling ball and my lucky autographed glow-in-the-dark snorkel. But finally I arrived at the world.